welcome everyone, near and far. Welcome you to this space this evening. We are tonight, through stories and songs, celebrating our humanity. And in particular, we are celebrating the many languages, stories, and inspirations of these young singers who are here tonight. As we contemplate that which makes us human through these poems, which speak of nature, community, empathy, and love, we fervently hope that our world will see a peaceful resolution to its present turmoil and see it long before the first crocus blooms. I would like to introduce now one member of our Celebrating Our Humanity Concert Committee, Ineza Mugisha, who will introduce you later to the other two stellar members of this community. Thank you all, singers. Have a wonderful, wonderful time.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this year's Celebrating Our Humanity concert, Songs of Home and Heart. This year, we are delighted to present this evening's program live with our wonderful singers in Walter Hall. This program highlights the beautiful cultures that intersect within our school community and the music they produce. Thank you so much to all the singers involved for bringing light to such lovely music. As we come together tonight to listen and appreciate our talented artists, we must acknowledge the land with which we have the privilege to live and work on. We wish to acknowledge this land on which the University of Toronto operates. For thousands of years, it has been the traditional land of the Huron-Wendat, the Seneca, and the Mississaugas of the Credit. Today, this meeting place is still the home to many Indigenous people from across Turtle Island, and we are grateful to have the opportunity to work on this land. We would like to thank Roy and Marjorie Linden for making tonight's program possible. We appreciate your ongoing support and commitment towards the arts. We also want to thank the Voice Studies team, Skylar and Camille, as well as the Celebrating Our Humanity Concert Committee, Gabrielle and Leandra, and the fabulous Monica Witcher for helping to curate this program. Thanks for joining us, and we hope you enjoy.
Rubin, and tonight we'll be performing Nahori Visoki, which is a Ukrainian art song. And this song is very meaningful to me because my grandmother was fully Ukrainian, and after her passing in April of last year, this feels like the perfect way to honor her and my family.
Ранок я
Sirin, or Lilacs, written by Rachmaninoff in 1902, is a description of one seeking out their happiness and finding it in nature within lilacs. Lilacs were a special flower to the composer. They are an omen of good luck and were a symbol present throughout his entire life. They would often decorate his concert halls, living quarters, even when he was abroad, reminding him of his home. As for Rachmaninoff, lilacs were a symbol of love and hope. For the singer of this song, that is where their happiness lies.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Matthew Black, and today I will be singing Salve Regina, a traditional Gregorian chant of the Roman Catholic Church. So growing up in the church, this chant was always special to me, and I heard it all over the place. But my most fond memory was when I was in the car, and for some reason we had this Gregorian chant CD, not something we usually listen to. But I just kept asking for the song to be repeated over and over again, and to this day it still lives very much in my heart. So with that, this is Salve Regina.
Salve Regina, Mater Misericordiae, Vita Dulcedo, Espes Nostra Salve. A te clamamus, exules filii Evae, a te suspiramus, gementes et flentes in hac lacrimarum vale. Ea ergo advocata nostra, illos tuos misericordes oculos ad nos converte, et Iesum benedictum fructum ventris tui nobis post hoc exilium ostende.
Thank you.
watchers standing tall in their place. This is a direct line from the song I'll be performing today, Harabat Nineveh, which translates to the ruins of Nineveh, music by Bellis Daniel. This song speaks about the sadness and great history of my ancestors, the ancient Mesopotamian Assyrians, who lived and reigned thousands of years ago. This song also speaks about how our people are now scattered all across the globe, hoping to one day return to their homeland, a land that is full of history.
Thank you. evening. Today I will be singing the Yellow River Cantata, the second movement, more specifically, the Ode to the Yellow River. Some of you might know the Yellow River Piano Concerto, and it's the same second movement. The poetry talks about the era of China's history when there was a civil war and the invasion of the Japanese, and in this piece, the singer sings about the vastness and the glory of the Yellow River, representing the spirits of the Chinese people.
Ah, 朋友们, 黄河以英雄的气派出现在亚洲的原野。 它象征着我们民族的气氛，伟大而又坚强。我们现在向着黄河唱出我们的赞歌。
Thank you. everybody. My name is Ian Gillis. Tonight I'm going to be performing a piece for you that was given to me by my very first voice teacher, Marjorie. A Polish piece. This inspired a deeper exploration of my own Slavic background, especially in music. Śpiew blaskach nocy morska tonie. The sea rests in the moonlight, and beneath it lies a sunken city.
Tonight I will be singing a Hungarian folk song, which I initially chose to honor my grandparents, who were born in Hungary in 1933 and were deported from the country in 1945 in the aftermath of World War II. And tonight I also want to sing this song in solidarity with Eastern Europeans, and particularly Ukrainians, facing yet another violent war. This song is called Buidosho Enek, and it translates to Song of the Refugee.
Sokat bojdostam benete, My name is Mona Subramani, and today I'll be singing Lambodara Lakumikara by Sri Purandara Dasa. He was a composer, poet, and philosopher in the early 16th century of Karnataka, South India, which is where my family originates from. This song is in praise of Lord Ganesha, and it is a devotional hymn. Please enjoy.
And today I will be singing Gakavi Yerk by Komidas. It is a very popular Armenian art song, loved by many Armenian communities and my mezzama and mezzaba, grandmother and grandfather. It's one of their favorites, and through listening to it through my entire childhood, it's grown to be one of my favorites as well. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Written in the Italian Neapolitan dialect, this piece is about living your life carefree, full of riches and happiness. This song is an honor, and this performance is for my nonna and nonno, who would have loved to listen.
Celebrating our humanity program, Songs of Home and Comfort so far. My name is Leandra Dom, and as part of this year's concert committee, would like to once again thank all involved on and off the stage in making tonight's musical celebration come to life. Before we hear from our final singer, I would like to take this moment to recognize and give special thanks to our pianist for this concert, Nermina Efendieva, whose collaborative efforts have been so valued in putting this year's concert together. Wherever you may be watching from tonight, thank you, and please enjoy our final performance of the evening.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Chihiro Yasufuku, and I'll be singing in honor of my late grandfather today. Hatsukoi is a Japanese kakyoku composed by Tatsunosuke Koshitani with text by late 19th century poet Takuboku Ishikawa. This piece explores the bittersweet memories of first love and takes us back in remembering all of the precious moments we have to spend with our loved ones. I hope you enjoy.